DrTray comes available in both 2-inch and 1¼-inch model. In this video we use a 2-inch model, but the same procedure is used for an 1¼-inch as well. To begin installation, start by sliding the base into the hitch and aligning the two holes on the left side so you can insert the safety pin. Once aligned, tighten the red knob completely while wiggling the base to remove any slack. Once completely tightened, you can lock the red knob. When the knob is in the lock position, it will spin freely with no resistance. Next, release the base from the vertical position by pulling on the gray handle. This will bring the base to the horizontal position. There's also a tilted down position to help assist in loading your bikes and extra clearance for your trunk or hatch. Release the gray levers on the tray mounts. These can slide on your base unit. You can place these based on the spacing you need for your bikes. With the levers open, slide the bike trays through the mounts. Be sure to use the proper trays for the inner and outer position. The orientation does matter. The trays must also be set between the two max lines shown on the top. Slide your tray to your desired position and tighten down the two front Allen bolts with a 5mm hex wrench. Next, tighten the Allen bolts to the proper tension on the gray levers using a 6mm hex wrench. Once set properly, lock the levers back into place. Attach the rear wheel cups by inserting the lock posts through the hole and securing it with the C-clip. Pliers or a flathead screwdriver can be used to assist in attaching the C-clip. The wheel cup can pivot to accommodate different angles for different wheels, and comes with an extra long strap to fit all sizes as well. The pivot arm has a full 180-degree rotation. There's a tension bolt as well that you can adjust if the arm is too loose or too tight. To release the hook, push down on the gray button and pull up on the hook arm. When you let go of the button, the hook arm cannot pull up anymore. You do not need to hold the button to push the hook arm back down. DrTray also comes with a long cable lock you can loop through your bike tires and frame. It then locks in the back onto the lock post of the wheel cup. An additional Yakima lockup cable can be purchased for added security and looped around the bikes and DrTray as well. Thanks for watching the installation of the Yakima DrTray platform style trailer hitch bike carrier. If you have any further questions, visit our site at rackwarehouse.com or call us at 1-800-272-5362.